A video of actor Dilkar Salman driving his blue Porsche on the wrong side of the road in Kerala is doing the rounds of social media. The viral video shows a cop walking up to Dilkar's car and asking him to turn back as the car was standing on the opposite side of the road, waiting for the signal to turn green. Captured by two boys, the actor was seen shifting his gear to reverse and driving the car all the way back until he found a point that allowed him to merge into the traffic on the right side.